We've turned the corner on drug addiction in the United States. Drug addiction in the United States is under control.